down, 2 to go for Brent Burns and the Sharks. And tonight, they will host a potential and maybe even likely first-round opponent, Connor McDavid, and the Edmonton Oilers are in town. Joel Ward in the slot, back for Burns. Burns takes a shot, blocked, rebound, Ward trying to tap it home, and it was blocked in front of Cam Talbot. Give and go with Pavelski. Burns loads up, the tip is there, and it went just wide. I'm Matt Benning. Here's Schlemko, tail end of the power play. Vlasic, no lane to the net, gives it back. Schlemko, they score! Joel Ward tips it home, and the Sharks take the lead. The thought in the back of all of our minds that these teams may very well play next week. A shot by Dillon going wide off a tip. Now Schlemko back for Brendan Dillon. Schlemko shoots, and that deflects up and out of play.
More of an emotional flair to the game, and I thought it was an advantage for San Jose.
Pavelski takes a shot off the goalpost. Again, good work by the Sharks to get it going the other way. Labanka's shot. Talbot out to cut the angle down, makes the save. Try and settle things down with a pass to Benning. Kept in, though, by Haley. Tierney gets leveled by Lucci. He'll saucer it back. Letestu. His shot saved by Jones. And Braun will get it cleared. Cleft bomb. The one-timer save. Rebound. Right back to Letestu. Marlowe back for Burns. Walks it in, shoots, and Talbot the save. He hung on. He'll turn away from Russell. Cross for Pavelski. And it's knocked off his stick. Donskoy, his pass gets away, and now here comes McDavid. One man back, it's Vlasic. McDavid slows up through the neutral, plays it ahead. Jones, a great save from Kajula, who had a great opportunity shorthanded. McDavid back for it, he'll flick it to Larson. Over to Klefbom, he loads it up, and Jones with a save. McDavid scores on the rebound.
The puck is just going to ricochet, and it's going to come over, it's going to go off of Braun. And Jones makes the toe save. There's nothing the Sharks can do there.
As my partner predicts the future, here's a chance for Schlemko. He'll shovel this one Larson's way. And now here comes McDavid. Busts over the line. Maroon to the net, and a save by Jones off Dreisaitl. Martin Jones coming up with a huge stop there. McDavid checked by Braun. And in the corner, he runs into Tierney, comes out of the corner, and he tried to go five hole, but it wouldn't go.
Maroon, Cassian, got Lucic. They're going to finish their checks when they're there.
Schlemko is shot, and Talbot down on his pads.
He'll get asked. He's going to answer day to day, and when they're back in the lineup, they are. Until then.
There's a goal from the point by Brent Burns, and the Sharks have back the lead. Hansen still on the attack. Here's Yannick Hansen to the net. And knocked away by the Oilers defense. Braun back to the net. And it's Hertl unable to get hold of it. To Oscar Klefbom. He loads up, tipped and saved by Jones. He collides with Marlowe. Here's a break for Marcus Sorensen. In alone, and he's hauled down for a penalty shot. And here's rookie Marcus Sorensen now with his first ever NHL penalty shot. Sorensen in on Cam Talbot. Saved by Talbot. He's really provided energy. And here's a shot by Tierney. Talbot saves it. Another effort by Haley goes high. Oilers from the faceoff. Klefbom on the boards. McDavid. And back. The big shot from Klefbom. They score. Milan Lucic deflecting it home, and we're tied at 2. So if the Sharks win this game, Anaheim clinches the Pacific. Klefbom saved by Jones. Back in front, and Lucic has another one, and Edmonton has the lead.
Watch Lucic right here, and look at him get his stick. He just out-muscles San Jose's defenseman.
Here's a steal for Lucic. A chance for the hat trick, and it's saved by Jones, and he'll cover it up. Back comes Maroon with Dreisaitl and McDavid. Connor McDavid as Maroon takes the pass, gets the shot, and Jones the save. Martin Jones keeping his team in it with saves like that. Back come the Sharks. Braun in front, and Talbot denies Patrick Marleau. Left bomb, McDavid. Lucic on the move to the net. Here comes the shot. Lucic scores for the hat trick. Milan Lucic may have sealed the deal there. It's 4-2. Passing Marco Sturm, who set the previous mark the year the Sharks traded him to Boston. And that'll do it for the game. The Edmonton Oilers take the season series. Not a busy night for Cam Talbot. He faced only 15 shots, stopped 13 of them, but that was enough on a night when Milan Lucic records the natural hat trick